Hi, I'm Brianna, and welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a little pack with me kind of vlog because tomorrow I am leaving for Vermont and I'm going to be celebrating New Year's and Christmas-ish with my mom's side of the family. So let's get packing. I'm going to be there for like 3 days, but my aunt has my cousin is like 7 months old and I'm going to be babysitting a lot. So I do need to bring a little bit extra because the baby, Hank, my cousin, has pooped on me before and it was tragic. So I've got my like huge L.L. Bean backpack here. Can I be honest with you? This thing has been with me since like the sixth grade and she's still like popping. I got these cute little packing cubes for Christmas. You can watch my what I got for Christmas vlog right here. So I'm gonna be using these because I am stuffing everything in a backpack and I figured it might be easier to stuff them in packing cubes first. What the heck? Oh, this is like a big one. I do already have some things packed. Let me put this down so y'all can see what I'm doing. I put socks on so you don't have to see my dogs. I didn't really clean the floor, but like, it's literally a few days after Christmas, so nothing's been cleaned yet. So you may be looking at all my very eccentric choices of outfits. Yeah, I'm not gonna deny that. I'm a superstitious gal, so I got a dress for New Year's with like every fucking color because colors have different meanings. I'm trying to like fold these in a way that they're actually gonna fit because here's the thing with socks, why I have so many, why I'm bringing so many specifically. Because I have bad circulation, so I need lots of socks. Gotta bring a bunch. Because nobody likes having cold feet. Okay? Nobody likes it. I'm trying to like pick like little funky socks that my cousins would like. Because one of my cousins is going to be there is 7 months old and the other is five. Not 5 months, like 5 years old. So I wanna, okay, that's not appropriate. That says kicking ass on it. I think it's funny, but not appropriate for a five-year-old. And sometimes you just gotta have funky socks, man. Like, I love a good funky sock. And I am packing a bunch of, like, longer socks because I'm only bringing one pair of shoes. I don't see the need to bring another, but I'm probably jinxing myself now. I don't really care, though. I'm just bringing a pair of boots so my socks are long so, like, they don't slip. That's the worst thing ever, you know, like having your socks slip in your shoes and then you get blistered up. Ugh, it's annoying. So I'm bringing yellow underwear because I'm superstitious and I literally bought this at the store the other day because it's the only one they had. It's not cute, but it looks comfortable. But so the superstition is you wear like yellow, I give you the color meanings, but whatever is like the most powerful one, like the one you really want to manifest that year, like yellow represents prosperity, abundance. So if I really, really want that in 2023, I'm going to be wearing yellow underwear. This is my first time using packing cubes and literally look how convenient that is. And it's not even completely full. Like that could fit so much more. It's like super genius. Pajama set here. I really figured I only really need one pajama set because some of the stuff is comfy enough that I can wear to bed and only have two nights there anyways, so I don't think that's really an issue. I did go a little bit crazy with clothes because I get so indecisive, so it's good to just like have backup if you need it. Because I like to feel confident in what I'm wearing. And the worst thing would be to not be feeling confident in what I'm wearing, you know? I do love a good sweater. I'm really just a sweater kind of gal. This one is going to be a toughie with clothes, I think. Hi, Rose. My cat just sneezed. And this one is going to be specifically for my New Year's Eve outfit. So let me get into a little bit of detail on my New Year's Eve outfit, okay? So here's a white turtleneck. It is going to be going under this white, green, and blue, like, sweater vest thing. So here's why I'm wearing this. I need to be wearing all sorts of different colors because different colors mean different things for what you would like to receive in 2023. Blue was like good health and wellness. Green is like having a good luck year, like a better year than the last, and blah, blah, blah. Oh, and white is peace and happiness. And this is like a brownish gold color. And brown is financial stability. Gold is prosperity and stuff like that. And I also have, I'm gonna be wearing like gold highlighter and stuff, like blush. Just gold makeup on my face because I want to. Okay. Let me put my shit in here. Oh, this fits quite nicely. Okay. And that one tucks so nicely in there. One of my makeup bags. So not everything is in here because I still don't leave till tomorrow. So I'm still gonna have to put deodorant in here. See, this is much better because I don't really have to worry about like squeezing absolutely everything into here. Well, I might, to be honest. Oh well. Oh crap, I still gotta put my laptop and shit in here. Oh no, I just dropped everything. Oh well. So I have my mouse pad and my like computer mouse because my sister and I might decide to play like Roblox or something while we're there. Oh man. Probably like this here. Where are my gloves? This here. And then my laptop can go on top of that. And then this can just go on top of this here. I feel like I might be forgetting some things. I just don't know what. Got some Yahtzee that I can just tuck right in there. Oh, my guitar amp. Because this doesn't fit in my guitar case. How convenient. And I also have a book. But I haven't really decided. Okay, why? How is this supposed to fit in here? Maybe it's not. Okay, well, I'm gonna try. You know what? Maybe I just don't bring my guitar. I really wanted to, but I don't think I'm gonna be able to. I don't want to. I just don't want to do it now. That's fine. I'm gonna bring a book. You never know what you gotta get up to, so I'm gonna pack my book in there. And my laptop will go right here. Oh, my glasses case. This could fit here. I might need those. I'm gonna tuck my meds right there eventually. I can't do that now, but I'm gonna do that tonight. So I believe this is the final product. Hold on. Oops. Oh gosh. That was a little crazy. Anyways, thank you for joining me on this little packing journey. Happy New Year's. 2023 is gonna be the best year for us all. So, happy holidays, happy new year, bye-bye.